What is up, fellow Hat in Time viewers? I am the one, the only, Biggie Cheese. And welcome to your worst nightmare. Anyway, today we're starting Chapter 3, which is super awesome. Subcon Forest. It's, in my opinion, the most, the least linear chapter in the game. Contractual obligations, because that's how you say obligations. Let's go. What is that? It's a creepy ghost. Anyway, we can't finish chapter 2 yet because we need a certain item that you get in chapter 3, which, guys, we're doing that right now, in case you didn't know. And it's also, I don't know why it's even locked behind a badge. It's probably one of the most questionable things. First things first, we're gonna have some fun here. We're gonna climb to, forget it, nope. Yeah, I bet it is. You actually get an achievement for going up there. I'm not gonna bother. I was going to, but I failed the first time, so now I'm too sad to do it again. To try to do it again. But yeah, you get an achievement for going to the top of that. I wasn't even close. I know. I'm sad now. I beat him. But then you get trapped. What are we gonna do? We got set up. We're trapped and there's nothing we can do. Help. Oh no, my controller's rumbling. There's bats and I'm scared. Oh no, this is spooky. I'm spooked. What's gonna happen? Someone help me. Mommy! Am I in hell? In case you don't know, this is Youngtown. He's another YouTuber, sort of like JonTron. And this is pretty crazy. He's not lying, you know. Sorry. Hang on a minute. You get to live. Yes, I'm lucky. Alright, we gotta sign a contract. Let's go. The following parts of the force will not be available. Act 1 and Act 2. Yeah, this is really weird, but I like it. Really creative. You don't want to decline. You want to sign it. Because otherwise, you won't be able to play the chapter, man. And you want to play the chapter. Yeah, it's pretty funny. Basically, the contracts are what decide what we have to do every act. It's pretty creative, I think. But now he has our soul. So, to get our soul back, we have to basically do what he says. So, let's do what he says. And sit on a bench, and then not, because sitting on benches is boring, man. Well, I don't know what a body is considered, but blow up. Hey, look at that. Do we have enough? We do. There's nothing other than the Dweller Mask. My favorite mask. It basically creates platforms and it does a bunch of stuff. It'd be better just to show you guys than to actually just do it. That cutscene Yeah, we found Subcon Village. Now we gotta murder the spirits. It sounds really dark, but it isn't actually, because they want to die. Yes, you heard that correctly. They actually want to die. No joke. They really want to die. I did it. I actually got it. Okay. Cool. Now, believe it or not, the only thing we need yarn... The only thing that we currently need yarn for now is the last hat. There's only one more that we actually need yarn. But yeah. Now this guy's gone. Yep. Yep, I'm aware. I'm aware. Thanks for ruining my life, man. But yeah. So, throw. Boom. Alright, let's blow this up. Boom. Come on, give me a relic. Thank you. That's another thing that Hat Kid says. Hat Kid has a lot of cute little things that she says. She's kind of silent for some reason, but... Look, it's another cow! Because, you know, why not? They make you think that you need a certain item, but you really don't. And that's the case for a lot of things. In life. In your life. And... Kaboom! This looks like you. Looks like you. Two! Burn! We get a thing here too as well. Wow, look at that. We got ice yarn, which guess what? We already have the ice hat, so useless. Yeah, it's very, very useless indeed. Alright, let's go. Burn, burn! More! More! Burn, burn! Thank you! Thank you! Nice. Murder the spirits. I hear geese outside. Yes, they suffered, and they enjoyed it. Alright, now you get to choose which one you want to pick. You can choose the manor one, which is Act 4, or the delivery one, which... That's what we're picking. Because this one isn't scary. And before you do anything else, I think he spawns over here and you can go get another one. Pretty sure. Yep, there he is. Alright, give me another contract. And now, we gotta choose Act 4, or Act 3, which, guess what? We want Act 4, because Act 3 is a boss fight, for some reason. So there we go. We got both of them. Not a bad choice. That's a super scary level. So anyway, now we just have to get Act 3. This world's actually really short if you're not exploring around. I'm sure I'm probably gonna have an episode where I'm literally just exploring and not actually getting any timepieces. Maybe time rifts, but who knows? I don't. Okay, we want to grab this apple. We wanna. These dwellers for some reason don't work. So we want. We don't really have to do this. This is kind of annoying. This one in particular. But we have to grab this. And then bounce and then throw. And I always mess it up. I don't know why they decided to make this one so finicky. Like, I wish you could jump twice while holding items. There we go. Awesome. We're gonna need yarn. I think like 20 or something. And once I get that, I'll just stop trying to collect it. So. There you go. This is also the chapter where you can get most of the relics, because relics are found in the presents. They can also be tokens, but pretty sure it doesn't have to be a specific place to find each relic, as far as I know. Who knows? I don't know anything. I'm an idiot. I know nothing. Guess what? We can actually unlock World 4, but we can't do anything for yet. However, I do want to do something. That is, unlock this, and then, boom, we got the train thing, and that's gonna unlock a time rift in chapter 2. It's a purple one. All of the relic time rifts are. And guess what, we can actually unlock another one. I think we have the right amount of pawns to do it. 50. Yeah, we do. Alright, so you're gonna wanna do this first, then there. That could be kind of glitchy. I don't know. It glitched out for me. But boom. So we already did that, I think. Yeah. trying to remember. And we'll have an episode where we do those two levels. But for now, I want to try to... Actually, let's unlock this. Applying Skyline. We're at the point where we can pretty much go to any world we want. Except for the last level. But why would you want to go there? Funny story, I didn't even know how to get to chapter 4 before doing the last world, which is the last level. Yeah, kinda funny. Kinda funny. Not really funny at all. Yeah, we can't actually get to that yet, so... What we want to do is a subcon well, because... Look at the art. Pretty much self-explanatory what we're gonna be unlocking here. Also fairly quick level, but it's important to my life, because it is very helpful, like really extremely helpful to the rest of this game. Like once you have this, you're pretty much done. Also, I might as well... No! No! Gosh darn it.
Subcon well is this way.
We need three of these things. Here's one. Yeah, I know. Basically, there's gonna be these...
I'll fire you real quick.
Come on. Actually, where's the last one? Is it up there? Oh, we might not be able to get it. Yeah, I don't think we actually can do this yet. Oh, crap. Actually, maybe. What the flippin' flap? Well, that's really stupid.
Subcon well is this way.
Oh, okay. Oh yeah, this is where we're gonna use our dual mouse. Woo. We did it! Yay! Come on, ring that bell. Thank you very much. Can I make that? Well. Oh, so close. Alright. Well, I have a feeling I'm going to die. I lived. Quite surprised, to be honest. Well, I'm just gonna forget about it. I didn't waste too much time, hopefully. Well. I love these bells. The bells basically do what the Dweller Mask does, because you can't use the Dweller Mask forever. And boom, loading zone, we're in the well. Let's get to it. Okay. Oh, look at that. A relic. We actually almost have all the relics at this point. I think there's two more we need. And I'm just gonna skip that. Basically, we're locked in here and we have to find a way out. Also, the sound effects in here are a little crazy. But look at what we've got. The hookshot badge. Oh, I think that just fixed the sound. Oh, and then I spoke too soon. There. I love the hookshot. It's basically just like the hookshot from Wind Waker, at least that, except it controls a lot better. But yeah, that's pretty much what it is. Like, exactly, word for word, and whoa, look at what it is. Can I actually get this? I got it. Wow, that is pretty freaking good. There's also a glitch, I think, over here. There's like a glitch treasure chest. Let me see if I can get, yep, look. And you get a relic that you already have. It's a glitch, but I wanted to show that off. So you get the relic, but it doesn't actually exist. So that's pretty creepy, I think. I don't know what's up with that, but it's pretty funny. Like, it shows you getting a relic, but you don't actually get anything. Because it just, like, gives you a relic you already, like, literally unlocked. So, I don't know, maybe if you didn't get that relic yet, I wonder if it would have showed it. That's interesting. Because I don't know. Okay, there's an achievement in this level for not falling in the water at all. Probably one of the easier achievements in the game. At least level-wise. I don't think I should fall in the water. But you also have to be kind of quick, but not really too quick, because it's not that difficult. Although I have, the first time I did this, I did mess it up. But it wasn't on purpose. It was actually, I think, trying to get this relic over here. Okay, yeah, I think it was, because I can't freaking get it. Yeah, it was. Dang. Okay. I messed up. But I think the water stopped raising. I'm just gonna ignore that, I guess. It's really, really annoying. Oh, wait. There we go. Got it. Rift token. That was a present, so forget it. Guess what? You know what? That's actually what screwed me up. It was a spider. I remember now. I'm just gonna ignore him, because he's a freaking jerk. And I'm out of here.
Boom.
Uh-oh. Whee! Oh, man. This is fun. Well, that was SubCon Well, everyone. Not too difficult, but it introduces you to the hookshot, which, from this point onward, is pretty much used all the time. I don't really know why they made it so, like, locked behind something this late in the game, when you could really be using it since the very first level. Kind of annoying, in my opinion. Wish it was just a feature right off the bat. Don't think it was necessary to lock a mechanic behind. Like a badge. Especially using up a slot, because you're pretty much always going to have that equipped. I almost always have the magnet equipped, I almost always have the hookshot equipped, and the third spot, I usually have the relic finder, but at this point, I already have almost all the relics. Don't find it very useful. Anyway, for now we're going to take a break from SubCon Well. We're not going to be going back there for quite a while. And by quite a while, I mean a few videos. Because, first of all, we unlock this area. And we can go over here, and look, wow. And look at here. Repair 200? Sure. And we actually still need, I think, 2 crayons or 3? I don't know. But yeah, that's what we need. We're not going to be going there next time, but we're actually going to start, finishing this chapter. But before we end this video, there's something I completely forgot after getting the ice hat. It's the secret level. Yeah, I don't know how I forgot this, but this is what we're going to end off the video with. The mail room. I'm just going to wear my dweller mask, because I like the fox hat. It looks really cool. Also, these guys follow you, and it's annoying. Oh, come on. Come on now. I knew that was gonna happen. I really hate these enemies. They're a nuisance in every way imaginable. Well, you can skip them. I don't know why I didn't do that in the first place. Come on. Okay, yep. Don't even get to move. And yeah, look at that. I don't know why I decided to do this. This is one of the worst things in my life. Fighting these dumbass birds. Come on. I can get through this. There we go. All I had to do was focus on it. And you thought this was over? Oh, you've seen nothing. This is also a good place to get the 5-in-a-row trophy. Except not really, because they're impossible to hit. Wow. Please checkpoint, come on. We have one more try at this. What? What the heck? This was not supposed to- oh, what? That's also a glitch, I think. I don't think it's supposed to return me there, but alright, we did it. Good job, everybody! I did it, yay! Dun, dun, dun. Oh. Alright, I'll take it. Although I like the fox kind of better, but I'll wear this one instead because it has more quality to it. It has 1 star, everybody. It is amazing. Look at me. I'm a cutie patootie. Anyway, thanks for watching this video, guys. Make sure to check out more of my videos, even though so far this is my only walkthrough or let's play on the channel. Freaking frick, man. We're gonna do more Dead Bird Studio. I don't know how long this has been, but I'm out. Peace.